Namaskar. This is Jeffrey Giuliano. As you may know, I'm the father-in-law of Daniel dos Santos. My daughter is, of course, Avalon, his wife, and I've been taking care of the communications and social media involved in this very unfortunate situation we have with my son-in-law vanishing from the face of this earth on the 17th of November, 2024. I'm coming to you today with a very special and urgent request. If there are any drone operators out there who could make themselves known to me, I put a note on the page, help find Daniel dos Santos. It's right at the top of how you can contact me through my Facebook Messenger. We have an area of interest now that requires someone who knows what they're doing with a drone to conduct a search. I look forward to hearing from you. It could be of life-saving importance. Now I'd like to say something about the GoFundMe, in which so many people from around the world have donated. It's extremely touching. This now is for the children. Avalon's having a hard time. There's no question about it. She's facing eviction. She lost her job because the kids made noise in the background when she was working online. It's a perfect storm of tragedy which has befallen poor Avalon, who's a good girl, a hard worker, and the kids. And of course, Daniel. So thank you so much for your donations to GoFundMe. If you can, if you would consider donating in any amount, the money goes directly to Avalon and will be used for the children. Thank you so much. This has been a really heartful experience for me to see the reaction of the community and the international community. All people, most who don't know Daniel, but understand the importance of family and how they would feel if someone so close to them and so important to them and such an integral part of the family went missing like this. So thank you very much for your kind attention. May God bless you. I never thought I'd have to make a video like this, but here we are. Thanks again.